Spain squad returned to World Cup training following draw with Portugal. Spain have returned to training in Russia following their thrilling 3-3 draw with Portugal in their opening World Cup match on Friday night. The 2010 World Cup champions were forced to settle for a point in Sochi after a Cristiano Ronaldo hat-trick inspired Portugal to a draw following goals from Diego Costa and Nacho. Manager Fernando Hierro could be seen leading his team through the session in Krasnodar as they prepared to take on Iran on Wednesday, looking for the first win of the tournament. The squad looked to be in good spirits and were pictured taking part in a number of possession-based drills. Hierro, who replaced Juan Lopetegui on the eve of the tournament, was pictured barking instructions at his players as he looked to deliver tactical instructions. Goalkeeper David De Gea appeared to have reacted well to his error that allowed Ronaldo's second on Friday night. Isco was snapped controlling the ball on the outside of his boot while players were seen joking around with Real Madrid's Lucas Vazquez. Former Spanish international Carlos Marchena said earlier on Sunday that this current group of players are mature enough to overcome the fallout from the sacking of coach Lopetegui. Marchena was part of the Spain team that snapped 42 years of disappointment by winning the 2008 European Championship and insisted on Sunday that the managerial change won't affect the team's mindset. "This is a mature dressing room, a dressing room that knows what is in their hands, a dressing room that knows how important the World Cup is," former Spain international Marchena told Reuters in an interview from the team's base in Krasnodar. "This is a group that knows that they have a country full of hope and excitement behind them back home, and they are aware of their responsibility."